Work is still ongoing at the new community stadium at Lacey. The installment of a two-story permanent press box is being built and put in place for the more than $10 million project. Construction is entering its fourth year and the fourth phase, says William Penn University Athletic Director Greg Hafner. Phase one was the actual field turf and the home bleachers. Phase two was the track, and phase three was installing the visitors' bleachers and finishing off the locker rooms. Hafner says the construction weighs heavily on donations. The press box is being built slowly as the fall sports season is already picking up.
I think you'll see changes as the season goes on. This deal is supposed to come in the next week or so, so I believe they'll start putting the outer shell on the press box. And I think the entire project, interior and exterior, will be done by next fall.
Hafner says the permanent press box will add to the versatility of the new facility. Coaches and staff will soon be able to overlook both fields, the field turf to the east and the natural grass soccer field to the west. As construction continues, Hafner expects the stadium to be top-notch for Penn and the Oskaloosa School District.
It's just important for people to be patient, you know, during the process, because construction is sometimes a pain, and, you know, we found that out, but you know, we've always found out also that the end result is absolutely worth the wait.
Hafner says the construction of the press box will pick up. Once it's completed, phase five of the project will consist of paving current and future parking lots, along with installing a larger scoreboard.